My name is Michael Miller. I'm a captain with the Livermore-Pleasanton Fire Department.
My name is John Freethy, and I am a firefighter engineer with the Livermore-Pleasanton Fire Department.
Greg Hoover. I'm a firefighter paramedic with the Livermore-Pleasanton Fire Department.
Typical day, we work 48-hour shifts, and our shift starts at 8 o'clock in the morning, and we work for 2 days and get off the next morning at 8 o'clock. Every morning, we check out the equipment on the engine or the vehicle we're responding with, our personal equipment and the equipment that's on there, make sure everything's right. Then we have a conference call, and we talk about what the plan of the day is with our battalion chief, and relay that with the crew, and we decide what we're going to do and when we're going to do it.
Getting this job is really difficult. Nobody gives it to you. You have to earn it.
It's got a call.
All right, sorry.
Engine 99, don't
respond
for medical emergency. I had diabetic issue. Be at DaVita dialysis at 3201 Dillon Road.
To 70% of our calls are medical in nature, so that's where I work, you know, as a paramedic.
On the different nostril?
Okay.
Which one's bleeding the most for you right now? The left?
But, you know, once again, those are good calls, and you know, everything is constantly different, it's constantly changing, and you're forced to really, you know, use your brain power.
You feel some tightness around your arm?
Okay. Well, that's a good
thing. It's right behind you, honey.
A typical day for most firefighters is we're, of course, available to respond to calls, but also we're really involved in training, and training's ongoing, so we can have training in firefighting, in EMS, and paramedic skills, hazardous material responses. We can be involved in rope rescue, things of that nature.
We're simulating that that's charged with smoke. Okay, it might be clear when you go in there, but what we're looking for is to go in there, have the company officer, you know, tick it and sound as he's going down, and it's all about hose management.
Immediately left to go to the tower to perform a multi-company hose drill, where we worked with 2.5-inch hose, which is a larger hose, and manipulate that through the building. Did some stuff in stairwells with 1¾-inch hose and simulated basement fires with another 1¾-inch hose.
I wanted to become a firefighter mostly because I was looking for a career that was really diverse, that was different every single day, and I think being a firefighter offered that, you know, fighting fires, responding to medical calls, car accidents, things of that nature.
You know, it's going to sound very cliche, but I really like to help people.
Fire department's an open house. Come on by. Come by your local firehouse, knock on the door, say hello to the men and women that work there. Get to know them and see what they're all about.